nobody more dedicated to the single-minded pursuit of cheap thrills than that old love machine, but he does move it over.
Hey, Doc, what do you say we change his handle from love machine to pigpen this trip? Come back.
Yeah, sonny boy, it took me a lot of hard money to get that handle.
Hey, man, I don't care how long it took you, pigpen. All I know is that the paint is peeling off my cab and my fan don't work, so I'm gonna have to take the rocking chair.
Yeah? Okay, come on, charge ahead because I'm not moving out.
Stand by. Breaker 19. This the cottonmouth to the rubber duck.
Roger, cottonmouth, I got a copy on you. I'm a 343, needing a bearing for it. Come on.
Ain't a bear in sight. She's all clean and green. Bring it on up.
Well, front door, cottonmouth, looks like you got me and two others in your rocket chair here. Come on.
I 10-4. That's definitely my pleasure.
Breaker. The smell is getting intense back here.
Now, who is this? Come on back.
Woo! This is a handsome love machine over here, riding the fastest smack machine this slab ever eyeballed.
Now, that's all well and good, but from what I hear, Bulldogs is pussy.
What?
Is he talking to me with that pussy thing? Hey, I'm going to grab that alligator head of yours. This here Big Mac could take anything, any TMC on the road. We're going to bite the ass out of that raggedy trailer.
Well, you ain't about to get me behind you, Big Ben.
Nice day. Screwing it down a bit, weren't you, boys?
Jesus Christ.